This was brought to you by Franklin County Internet Gaming Society on YouTube and Facebook.
I guess. Yeah. No. I'm just moving the rudder to kind of change the direction, you know what I'm saying? It's not really a pal, it's like when the cells are down like that. So give me some more control. Not paddling. I don't think this is less time, but it's definitely safer. We haven't really ran on shore besides a few lizards, you know? This doesn't seem to be taking a long time. Yeah. Yeah, I'm getting back to my base. We'll sail. Yeah. It's a cool game. I like this game a lot. Well, I've been so hard on you. So difficult, unnecessarily. I got some troll skins, so that could be very cool. I can maybe some new armor. Yep, on the stronghold now. Well, we'll find out. I think I got a recipe when I got. I need to go up this way, further north. Let's go back across this lake. Oh god. Coming up the port. Perfect. Cook and get ready to go across the river again. Yeah, I'll check out here in a second. Control of their helmet. Makes you more sneaky. That's cool. Tune it. Ooh, check that out. Yeah, it's a bear armor. It's giving me four. It's giving me four armor. This gives me six. My shell's pretty good, it's upgraded. Oh. It's a split, a wooden shell and a tower shell. No, no, it's troll head. Yeah. It's made out of the troll that I killed, remember? Of course, what are you doing? Yeah, I already put it away. Oh, it's right here. Nah. Maybe. Yeah, troll hide leather armor is what this is. I'm gonna make a tower shield for those big bitches. This is my tower shield. big ass shield. Probably have that for like the big enemies. Just my regular shield. Yeah, that's nice. Max is at 31. Kind of what? See the tower shield. I have a flint knife. The hammer is pretty much what I use to make to build everything. Might be. I haven't found them yet. I'm sure. Through maintain everything. What? Yeah, because I'm repairing my house. I have to maintain it, remember? Yeah, it's because it's a chimney. Yeah, it's kind of puffing the smoke. Pretty cool smoke effect. I like that part of the game. Oh well. About to get going across this lake. Probably make some arrows too. I probably have to get the recipe for it. I'm still in the Stone Age, per se. Like, I have to get out of the Stone Age, you know what I'm saying? I was just kind of like, you know, I'm in the Stone Age right now, I have to get out of it, you know? Pretty cool. It is incredibly slow, though. probably in the daylight. Would. They make me some arrows. Huh. Yeah. You kind of have to see. Yeah, you gotta be able to see. It's dark. See, it'd be like pitch black if I didn't have a torch.
This was brought to you by Franklin County Internet Gaming Society on YouTube and Facebook, Roger Hansen on Patreon, and Gaming with Infamous on Discord. Thanks for stopping by. Listen to our podcast on any of these platforms: Anchor, Breaker, Overcast, Pocket Casts, Radio Public, Spotify. Support us on Patreon and check us out on Discord. All the links can be found in the video description below. We thank you for your participation. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, share, make comments. We love feedback.